Compared to date and compared to the prior year, we are more than nearly $1.1 million ahead of where we were in the prior year, which shows good progress. Last thing that I would point out is that the healthcare district's Christmas party